We adore you, O Christ, and we praise you. It is love that has brought Jesus to Calvary.